Welcome to Trump Breaking News Network, your daily source for up-to-date news on the political scene of Donald Trump, his presidency, American politics and conspiracies. Please subscribe to receive notice of our daily updates, also share with your friends and your social media. We encourage you to like our videos and give your comments.
This is TBNN.
Sorry Democrats equals at least 18 presidents suffered from mental disorders and were not removed from office. Now that the Russian witch hunt has fallen flat, Democrats and DC elites are hopeful that Congress will remove President Trump on insanity charges. President Trump is a self-made real estate billionaire. He successfully defeated a stacked field of 16 Republican candidates in the 2016 primary. Then he went on and routed Democrat Hillary Clinton and the liberal mainstream media in the general election. Since entering the White House, the stock market is up by 7,000 points, ISIS is defeated in Syria, Iraq, manufacturing is coming back to America and millions of Americans are back to work and off of Obama food stamps. But Democrats and DC elites don't like him, so they want him impeached. They are hoping to use the 25th Amendment to get POTUS Trump tossed from office. There's only one problem. Several former presidents had mental health issues and were not removed from office. John Adams and Teddy Roosevelt suffered from bipolar disorder. President Lincoln suffered from serious bouts of depression. And Barack Obama negotiated with the Iranian mullahs. Sorry Democrats. You can't impeach President Trump for mean tweets or a dishonest book by a liberal author. Isn't it time to join the #MAGA movement?
This has been the Trump Breaking News Network. Please subscribe and share to stay up to date on the latest news about our president. Be informed.